My name is Roger Cummings. I'm from Maple Ridge, British Columbia, and I have an unusual Olympic gold medal hockey story. And it was just always on one of my things on my bucket list, I guess, was to hopefully one day see Team Canada play and win a gold medal. I was at home on the Saturday night, the 27th of February, just coming home from dinner, and was watching TV about 11 o'clock that night, and on my phone looking at Facebook, and I saw a conversation between my good friend Rob and a buddy of his, and he had acquired a box to the gold medal game, and he had tickets. So I immediately started communicating back and forth with him to find out how many tickets he had, the price, all that kind of stuff, and went upstairs and spoke to my wife about it. So I headed downtown that morning and I met my friend Rob at his restaurant and paid him my money for my ticket. And another good friend of ours, Rich, was there and he grabbed his four tickets. And we decided to walk to security. And as soon as we sort of made it through the first checkpoint, Rich figured out that he didn't have his two tickets and figured that he left them back at the restaurant with Rob. Rich decides to go back to the restaurant to get his tickets from Rob. The three of us go through security, get into the arena, and head up to the suite. So we're standing around having a beer, just taking in the excitement of being there, still can't even believe that I'm there. And it's about 10 minutes to 12, and I get a text message from Rich. The message said, "Could you please check and make sure that you don't have my two tickets, because Rob does not have them." So I check around with everybody that's in the suite, and nobody has Rich's tickets. So I text him back and say, "No one has your tickets." Get a return text from him saying, "Well, Rob doesn't have them, so I guess we're not going to be going to the game." The sad part is that Rich, originally from the ticket lottery, had gold medal hockey tickets that he sold that morning to get tickets into the suite. So we're standing there, and in walks these two about 25-year-old guys in Team Canada hockey jerseys, who all look at them because we don't know who they are, and they look at us and they say, "We're not really sure if we're supposed to be here or not, but we found these gold medal hockey tickets." I phone Rich on the phone and say, "Look, these two guys just walked in with your tickets." So one of our friends goes down to security with the two tickets, and the two guys are still in the suite with us. So in the meantime, I say to them, "How did you find these tickets?" They said, "Look, we were coming downtown to go somewhere to watch the game. We were standing on the street waiting to cross at a light, and I looked down, and there sitting on top of some garbage was two gold medal hockey tickets. It was like someone had just placed them there," he says. So he said, "I bent down to pick them up. My friend said, 'What are you doing? Get out of the garbage.' He said, 'These are gold medal hockey tickets.'" So they're kind of standing there excited. They look over, there's a film crew filming. So for a minute there, they think that they must be on some punked show. So very shortly after that, the TV crew kind of moves away and they decide, "Okay, well, we're going to see how far we can get with these gold medal hockey tickets." So they made it through security, then they made it into the arena. So now we've figured out how these guys got into the game, and Rich is now downstairs talking to security, and security's saying, "Okay, look, why didn't these guys just turn the tickets in?" Comment back was, "They were gold medal hockey tickets, and we're going to just turn them into lost and found." So they brought them up to the suite. So security goes and has a little 10-minute powwow and lets Rich and his wife into the game. So now they show up in the suite, and it was kind of a little reunion. Everybody was quite happy. They got to meet the two guys that found their tickets, and those two guys got to stay in the suite with us and experience the gold medal game. So to the box to our left had some of the U.S. Olympic athletes in there. So we got to meet the four-man bobsled team that had won the gold medal. And also in that box was Christy Yamaguchi, who is now one of the U.S. figure skating coaches. box to the right of us had Catherine O'Hara was in there, and also Neil Young was right beside us, so it was pretty incredible. When Iginla made that pass and Crosby shot that puck, it was one of the greatest moments that I think I've ever experienced in my entire life. The two ticket finders, I cannot remember their names for the life of me, and I would just love just to meet them again. I just think it was such an experience to share that with somebody that I'd love to buy them a beer. So if you're watching this, get a hold of me, and I'll buy you a beer.